Hello guys, welcome to Flying the Bears with a take cutter, unit 3. Well, yeah, we call track research outburst on Calliope. Okay, let's do this one. I think that Calliope here and Reality Caltech we can also pick some things, some good stuff for training. Since we have the package, we cannot use quantum because it's a quantum sensitive cargo. So we'll have to fly manually. The Dreadcat flies like a charm, it's amazing. Let's try in the open mode. Flying in the open mode, you feel more the ship, the gravity, the friction of the atmosphere. Let's accept this contact. Wait a moment, I want to fall into the ground. It's fine. I have accepted the transport mission. Let me see. I will track the... I will do this. Track. I don't know if it's an NPC or it's a real player that has requested transport. I have no idea. But let's try to help. Let's hope it is not a trap or an ambush or a glyphar. Anytime I can, I help other guys. With rescue missions or transport missions, because I have been helped also, so I try to help as much as possible. I don't know if it's a player or not. each player, because he has answered all right. Let's hope he's not a trap. I cannot target his ship, I don't know why. Okay, let's bring this guy to Port Kessler. Hidacero is his name. It's nice to help, always. Because that could happen to you, not to me. I don't know why the mission has not
You are clear to launch.
Okay, let's
thank you, and please visit again.
I don't know what's going on here. Let's track this one. show to Calliope. We have helped that guy, but they haven't given us the mission, so, well, I don't know why. Because it says that I have to transport him to his ship, but he asked to go to Francesco. Alright, it doesn't matter. We helped him, it's okay. Sorry, to our mission. Sometimes I also do medical rescues, but it's dangerous because if they are in a bunker and they are in charge of the area, they will consider you hostile, and the ones will shoot at you, so it's dangerous. Okay, let's try the cupid mode. The altimeter is not working, so not good. Let's ping to see what's going on around. How many packages do we have to pick? Okay, the first one is here. See the entrance. It's there. So this land close to the entrance. It's amazing to fly in the puppet mode when there is no wind. This is a fucking disaster. What is the second package? This is disgusting. I cannot walk due to the wind. I cannot walk that fast. Look at that. I am worried because I don't know what will happen to the ship if it is blown away. It's blown up by the wind. I don't like this. It's still there. Oh shit. My god, this is disgusting. What the fuck? Look at this. Oh no. What the hell? Look at this stupid thing. I cannot grab the package. Oh, this is disgusting. And I cannot use the tractor beam also. No, I cannot use it. Oh, fuck off, man. This is so stupid. Are you kidding me? What the fuck is going on? Look at that. And if I approach it, it goes faster. Stop. It doesn't stop, look. Oh, I can't grab it. It's amazing. Oh my god, this is so stupid. No. Oh, where is my ship? What? No. Ah. My ship is at 700 meters. Oh my god, this is... It's ridiculous, absolutely ridiculous. If the wind blows up, the cutter white doesn't blow me up, so this is just so stupid. Oh my god, 600 meters. What the hell? Maybe it's damaged, I don't know. A stupid physics and maths, yeah, on a Star Citizen. Let's see in which condition it is. Maybe I will not be able to work it, or it will be damaged, I don't know. My lord. No, it seems that it's okay. Well, no. Again? It's ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. So when you approach it, it moves again. Oh, and I see four markers. Why I see four markers? No. Let me check if I have to. How many packages do we have to? Two packages, okay. Thank you. frame out of the atmosphere. The ship is not damaged. Altimeter is not working, so the only way to know when we are out is with the speed. When we reach a maximum speed, we will be out of atmosphere, probably. So, let's see where we have to go. Up buckets here. Oh, I nearly engaged the quantum dive. I cannot engage the quantum dive. Holy shit. Let's try to fly out of the atmosphere as much as we can, and when we are around, well, let's see, when the distance stops to decrease, I will go down. This way we are running at maximum speed, because if we fly in the atmosphere it will be too slow, too much time. I didn't know that shipping has a double P. I didn't know that. I thought it was only one P. Shipping error. It makes no sense for me to have a double P. But maybe it's correct, I don't know. English is not my mother tongue, so... Okay, distance is still increasing, so... I will continue out of the atmosphere. Approach it Maverick way, Top Gun. Let's find the mode again. We are going really, really fast. Maybe this will be our last flight. No, we are slowing down. Si vemos con vector, no es así. Package 171. Very slowly. Because it's windy again. I will try to land on the side of the wing. Yeah. Okay, package 171. Ah, this door sometimes it opens, sometimes it doesn't. It's amazing. 171. What? What the fuck? What? No. Oh my lord, this is disgusting and stupid. Fuck off.
Warning, you are blocking an active flight lane. Please vacate the vicinity.
Fuck off. Ah, this is so ridiculous. Okay, let's land here then. Oh shit, it's windy, windy. Okay. The package. Okay, let's try again. Oh, what the fuck? It's so stupid. Look at this. Okay, let's hope it's here. Okay, it's here. Alright, let's see if we can buy something. I always do it. Oh shit, I don't see. Aggression. It's nice. Okay, let's go. Oh, there's someone outside. That guy was doing also a box of your emission. Container was obstructing the cargo, I don't know. Okay, let's go to the other place. That's an Aegis Titan. Let's go out of the atmosphere as soon as possible. I think that's not working again. Maximum speed, let's see where we have to go. Fire complete. Maybe that. between the area. Let's see if we can say something here. I think we still have this by asset time. Alright, now we have a full lot. I am not losing because I have a lot of things, lots of things, so I don't need to loot. If not, I will loot also. Okay, now I will fly to the commons. I will share all the cargo. Por ese use of cargo. See the markers, why? Well, let's get out of the atmosphere first. I always do this when I come back from a mission. If I purchase things and I sell them, it's not a big amount of upgrades, but as I have to go back. I was checking that the RAM was brought to the ground, because if not, then I can go back to the RAM. I will go to the TDD, to the Trade Development Division, and I will sell the cargo. Here we go back and go out from the bed, and that's it. So we have done personal transport, we have helped another player, and then we have done a mission. It's really nice. As you can see, we don't have to land to a spaceport and take a train to sail here. That's why I like New Wallet. No trains. There is a train, but you don't need to use it. You don't need to lose time. Get out of the aUEC here. Okay. Get out of the aUEC here. Let's stop the ship. And that's it. See ya, guys.